And this is round two too. So we need a 360. This is round two, so we need a 360. Bro is selling me. Slots 500. Damn, 500 is gonna pay. Damn. Slots 500 is gonna pay big. 500 is about to be a banger, bro. Oh shit, this is damn near. Oh, damn near impossible, bro. This is damn near Mission Impossible. So far, Canadian and Kylo got out at the exact same spot, so they are in a tie for first place. Let's go. Round two, bro. This is round two, so you must do a 360, either going or coming back. However you choose, a 360 must be done. So far, Kylo and Canadian is tied up for first place, bro. All right, let's go. Let's see if somebody can get past them. Stoner Racing, it's on you. Stoner Racing, it's on you. One clip is dead, man. The other one is Addicts. Hey. Song name? Oh, exclamation song. Exclamation song, but I think it just went off. That was some Trippy Red song, though, I think. Yeah, I know. Everyone hit the red truck. Everybody hit the red truck. It's going to be a tie. Because of Charlie. They get right angle between me and Mr. Worldwide. Oh, did he make that? Whoa, that was fire. Damn, that angle he took was kind of amazing, bro. Whoa. Yo, and he just speed ran through that shit. Uh-oh. Damn, he made that turn. Damn, it's Weezy's truck that's getting us? Yeah, it's that big-ass truck, bro. Good morning, KD. Good morning, my peoples. Bro, he made that turn, KD. I ain't gonna lie. He hit that turn pretty nice, bro. Worldwide. Did you know I'm Charlie? AR? Oh, yo, I didn't, bro. Nah, I ain't gonna lie. I did not know you was Charlie. Yo, Stoner Racing, good shit, bro. GG's. I don't know how the fuck you made it through that shit, bro. Good shit. Yo, it's on JP now. JP. Let's get it. Damn, Gamble 2000? Damn, 2000? No. That would have been a nice hit. At least he got the thick cars. Hey, yo, Stoner Racing, I don't know how the hell you made it through that. That was crazy. Good shit, bro. It's JP. Uh-oh, watch out for the lines. Woo! JP. JP love playing with fire, bro. Go all in. Man said, go all in. Man said, put all the money on the line. He said, bet the fucking house. Oh, shit! Nah, that was... He did not touch the line, though. I was watching. He, like, came real close. Uh-oh, this is the tough part. Oh, the truck! Yo, the truck is taking everybody out. Aw, he just gambled all, too. Aw, he literally just gambled all too. Damn. GG's. There's a tire mark under my car. Yo, that truck is taking everybody out. Spiraling up, just like a rich nigga staircase. Yo, Hades, it's on you, Hades. Please stay the fuck out my airspace. Damn, what a gambler, bro. He just went balls to the wall, bro. That's what you call a risk taker, bro. That is what you call a risk taker, bro. think you put the truck there on purpose. I put the truck there on purpose, Katie. I did, not gonna lie. GG's, JP, you had a good run. Fusion and Charlie placed well. Yo, Fusion and Charlie know what they doing. They in a cold spot. Haiti has got his 360 out the way. He's in the clear. Gave him that 15. Hyundai, yo, Plank is back in the motherfucking race. He is back at the casino having the time of his life. Oh, wow. See, it's all about having a small car. For something like this, you need a small car. Because I ain't gonna lie, if his car was any longer, like a couple inches longer, bro, he would have hit my car. He would have hit that truck. He would have hit that truck. If that back end was like a couple inches longer, bro, he was tapping. He said, take them back. I take big car. JP, you do got a big car. JP, you do got a big car. Hades, ZG. All right, Mr. Pickles. So, Mr. Pickles now. I ain't gonna lie, Mr. Pickles is in a boat. Yeah, GG's. GG's. Damn, so we only got Stoner Racing and Hades that made it out of that pit. So as of yet, bro, we still got two more people, Dizzy and Mr. Pickles. All right, Mr. Pickles, you got to see a 360. Points. Damn, Katie, you got 2,000 points. GG's. My Beamer too long. How do you collect those points? Just from like watching stream mainly. Oh shit. Damn, Mr. Pickles. He said, fuck it. I'm just going to ram Charlie. He said, fuck it. Yo, GG's. Yeah, Mr. Pickles. I guess right there. Yep, or on the other side. Yep. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, Mr. Pickles. GG's, bro. Good run. Good run, Pickles. All right, Dizzy, last one of the round, and then we gonna move those sticks around because we got two people left. Let's go, Dizzy. Maybe even three if Dizzy could get through this. Let's go. Far so good. Uh-oh. Whoa! Oh! Yo! I ain't gonna lie. Forgot Dizzy, bro. GG's. Alright, so let's go. Sticks, let's move around sticks. Let's make it compy for the last round. I don't even know y'all want to stay like this. Y'all can move around if y'all want to. Make it compy, bro. I think I'm in a cold spot, bro, so I'm gonna stay right here. I took out a lot of cars, so I'm gonna stay right where I'm at, bro. But yeah, y'all move around, make it compy. I'm gonna give y'all a couple seconds to take me a little ripper.
Middle finger with the 5-6, 10 and winners when we
Making copy, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, nah, GG's. They're not making it out of this, bro. They are not making it out of this. What is it? Only two people left, right?
We got Stoner Racing and Hades.
Yeah, GG's.
Alright. Hold on real quick. Alright, cool. Alright, let's go. We got, who's up first? Stoner Racing. Stoner Racing. Y'all ready? Alright, all the sticks get set. My truck looking good? That truck looking good, KD. Come on, man. Am I still in a server? I think so. Fusion, go in front of me, trust. Never mind. Kylo, move forward so it's tighter. Pause. Yeah. See, they kicked me out of the lobby. Oh shit, exclamation PW, so you can hop back in here, Gore. Hop back in here, bro. We got two more and then we gonna start something else. Maybe we could go to Icy Sticks after this. We'll probably go to Icy Sticks after this. And then after that, oh shit. Oh, no way he sold it on the 360. No way he sold it on the 360. No way, GG's, there it is. Damn. I want me eating. All right, Gore. Hell yeah. Enjoy your food, bro. No worries. No hurry. No rush, bro. We here. All right, yo. Stoner Racing. Let's see if yo, Hades, if you could get past where Stoner Racing hit the cars at up over there, then you win. Let's go. It's on you, though. Let's get it. Let's go. Here it is right here for all the marbles. This is the first round of sticks of season 2, bro. First round of sticks of season 2. Right here. Good luck, homie. There goes 1360. Oh, that's it for this round. Wait, right? This is round 2. Might be round 3. This is round 3, actually. Gotta do 2 360s. Well, we're gonna see if he can even make it out of this pit. Oh, shit. Oh, no way. No way. No way he just made it out of that pit. No fucking way he just made it out of that pit. Ain't no way, bro. Ain't no way he just made it out that pit, bro. I ain't gonna lie, GG's. Yeah, he got that, bro. Damn, I don't know how he made it out that fucking pit. That was crazy. GG's, Hades, and he just over there 360 in the way. GG's, bro. Amazing driving, bro. Amazing driving, bro. Put him on the board. That is the first winner of season 2. That is the first winner of season 2. We gotta put that man name in capitals, bro. That's first winner of season 2, starting it off first one. Kylo just wrapped up season 1 with the first victory of the sticks comp. I ain't gonna lie, X got this in one night. I don't know how he didn't come back to claim that fifth victory. I don't know how. Choppa, this was in like the first day too. I don't know how he didn't come back. And he's been in a bunch of sticks comp. He was just selling. He's just been selling, bro. Every comp. Kylo came back. Yo, Kylo hopped in the game late and came back and clutched it, bro. GG's, Kylo, bro. GG's. Hades with the first victory of season 2. Let's go. Let's go. Yo, let's go to Let's go to the icy. Let's do some icy sticks, bro. Let's switch over and go icy sticks. Hold on. Oh wait, I'm not the host of this map. Yo, I forgot. Whoever's the host, I forgot who's the host of this one. Switch it to what is that icy map called? The snow map though. The icy map. Yeah, icy sticks. Yeah, ice sticks next. Yes, icy sticks. GG's, bro. GG's. Stoner Racing with second place, bro. Good shit, Stoner Racing. I ain't gonna lie. That was tough. Yeah, this is the map, bro. This is the map right here. So pretty much it's simple. It's just same thing, like same rules apply as last round. First round, you don't gotta do no 360. Y'all could do a couple warm-up laps. I'll show y'all the track. But it's pretty much this right here. Oh shit. This is the track right here, bro. Whoa. Maybe I should let Kylo show it, because I don't know why I'm in this truck. But this is the track. Pretty much go left. Go around. Alright, so pretty much if you hit that snowbank, if you hit this big pile of snow right there, you out. You hit that pile of snow, you out. Alright. You hit that. Dizzy, you really about to drift that on the icy map? Alright, Dizzy. GG's. I'll let y'all get a couple practice laps in, and then we gonna start it up. Oh yeah, Dizzy, you might want to switch. I don't know about that, my boy. But this is pretty much the track right here. And this thing is all stock too. This is the track right here. You must stay sideways the whole time. Bro. Gore said, oh, I'm fucked. Gore said, oh, I'm fucked. You guys switched out. I appreciate that, Stoner Racing. Hell yeah, bro. I didn't know who was the host. I forgot. Alright, yeah, and then, alright, so right here, oh man, alright, so right here is the long strip, bro, so in round 2 and 3, or in round 2, anything after 2, the 360s must be done before you get on this strip. You cannot throw a 360 down this. I mean, it's just too easy. Alright, so you must keep your drifting until you get about right here. Once you get right in here, you in the clear, you done. GG's everyone, good night, yo. Catch you boys on the next one. Stoner Racing, yo boy, appreciate you pulling up, man. GG's, bro, you got some good ass fucking drifting, bro. Good shit, bro. GG's, dog. Good morning from Portugal, Los Gamers. Yo, what's good, Los Gamers? What's good with you, bro? How are you? My boy, Los Gamers. Gonna be playing some Forza today or what, gamers? My boy, Los Gamers, be on that Forza. Yeah, alright, so I'm about to post up and be the first stick. Warzone right now. Nice, hell yeah. I'll probably be on Warzone after this, maybe. Probably so. I wanted to play some Forza, but I don't know, maybe we play Forza after this, I'm not sure. We'll see. Definitely gotta get some Warzone in though, that's a fact. Ah, okay. We take a ripper real quick, and then we about to start it up. We already fixed them halfway there. Brown and bad, could have changed my mind, I was halfway there. 100 meters, I just put 9 gal in a sprinter. How you said, how in the fuck do you expect me to drift on ice with 90s? Bro, it's easy. It's easy, Gord. I'm not saying you gotta drift at 50 miles per hour. I'm just saying you gotta keep it sideways. How's the team doing on FC? Ah, yo, KD. They're doing pretty good, man. I was on it, what, yesterday? Yeah, I started the stream off with the FIFA yesterday. Man, we were doing pretty good. And then we started playing online matches. I was Liverpool, bro. I was serving with Liverpool, bro. Yeah, I started playing with Liverpool, and then I just, and then we switched. But, yeah, the team's doing all right. We still need a lot better players, though. We need more players, man. This is hard. That's the point, yo. It's going to be hard, man. JP, it's going to be hard. It's going to be hard, bro. It's all about finding the right car. Can I hit cones? What cones? Nah. You talking about the cones over there? No. That's out. That is out, my boy. New. Hates Vane, yo. Appreciate that follow, Hates Vane. Join in, bro. Hop on in here. Yeah, if you hit these cones right here, nah, that's out, man. That's out of bounds. You hit them cones, or you hit this snowbank over here, you out. Any part of the snowbank, you hit this snowbank, you out. You out. You get me? Yeah, I know, bro. It's tough. It's comfy, Gore. What are you doing? We're playing some sticks, bro. If you want to hop in here, we're playing sticks. It's pretty much a drifting game. Yeah, pretty much if you hit the snowbank right here, you out. If you hit the snowbank, or if you hit my car, if you hit this big ass truck, you out. You know, that's pretty much the rules to it. He said this shit is impossible. It's not impossible, bro. It's definitely hard, though. It's definitely a tough game. Haven't played sticks in a minute. Yeah, so that's the rules right there, bro. Good thing I'm Canadian. I do this shit on the daily. Yeah, he's like, I drive on ice on the daily. Definitely, I know. I bet you it's snowing up there right now. Oh my god, this is what you pulling out for the snow. Oh wait, this is Fusion, you just gonna be a stick with me? Alright, bet. Bow, he would have been out. Throttle control is key. Same in Ohio? Yeah, facts. Alright, once y'all done with this practice lap, I'm gonna get the bracket together. Alright, let's see who we got. Fusion is going to be a stick with me, it looks like. Okay. Gore said, wait 5 minutes? 5 minutes, bro. Listen, we'll probably still be in round one. If we're still in round one by the time you're done, you could join in. All right, but once we start round two, it's over with. All right, so we got Hades starting it off. Then we got Zay. And then we got JP. And then we got Kylo. And then we got Canadian. And then Mr. Pickles. And then Charlie. And then Vane. And then Dizzy. And then ending it off is Chips. Alright, cool. Let's go. Oh, wait. And then somebody else just joined. Charlie. Did somebody just join? I thought somebody just joined. Maybe not. Alright, cool. It looked like something just changed, but alright, guess not. Cool, we are good. Mr. Pickles is on there. Kylo. JP. Alright, cool. Stellar! Yo, Stellar, appreciate that follow. hell you putting in SR? That must not. That must have not been what you meant. That must have not been what you meant. Yo, Plank with the goddamn 500 biddies. Yo, bro. Hey. Let's go. Yo, W Man. Let's fucking go.
Cheer 100.
Five 100. Honey buns, bro.
Plank 212 cheered 500 Yo. Bits.
No, nah. Five honey buns is crazy, bro. And then you got Twitch popping up in here with the goddamn 50 biddies. Yo, Twitch is back in the building. Yo, shout out Twitch. Shout out motherfucking Plank for that. Goddamn, what W Man, bro. Hey. Stop playing with him.
Cheer 50, we added 50 bits to Plank 212's cheer. Twitch cheered 50 bits, W Mons.
My boy got Twitch popping up in this bitch, bro. Yo, W Mons, yo, appreciate you, Plank. Appreciate the 500 biddies. Shout out Twitch for the 50 biddies. Damn, bro, W Mons.
Pop it.
Spin it.
Yo, W Mans, bro. Alright, Hades. Starting it off.
Right.
W Mans, bro. Appreciate the 500 biddies, Plank.
Oh my god, the eyebrows.
We got Twitch popping up in here. We back. Alright, we back. Yo. Straight. Straight five honey buns. What are we listening to? Damn commercial, Mr. Worldwide. I want to thank you. Oh, Hades. Is it Mr. Worldwide? I want to thank you. Oh, wait. Thank you for your place. I collect the cars this round. Yo, Predator. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck that was, bro. Hey. Yeah, I don't know what the hell was. What the hell that was, brother. First one down, Hades. GG's, Hades. Hold on, let's see who we got up next. Oh, nah, what happened? No, what the fuck? Alright, Hades, now we got Zay up next. Zay, you up next, bro. I ain't gonna lie, Hades, this shit is tough, bro. This shit is tough. Okay, let's go. Let's go, Zay. Oh, he saved it. He said, oh, hell no, I ain't going through that. You have needed a wider line. Wait, where's he going? Where's he going? Yo, Zay, you took the wrong line, my boy. Damn. That boy said, I'm taking a shortcut. Oh, my God. Just went all in.
Damn, to make it? No. Yo, Zay, you went the wrong way. He said, oh, no. Yo, Zay, you were supposed to keep going straight. Mr. Pickles. I didn't know where I was supposed to go. This is the first time I played this. All right, so look. Let's see. We'll come back to you. We'll come back to you. JP is up next, but Kylo, Kylo, it's your turn. All right, Kylo, go. It's Kylo's turn, and then, didn't realize I had 1500. Bro, you must also get points from cheering bits too. Because you just lost it all, and then you just had, yeah, so I'm guessing that you'd be points for when you, like, for when you cheering stuff too. Do y'all like funk? Hells yeah. Oh, yeah, no, yeah, I forgot. Shmoovin gave you that. That's why. It's not because you cheered. No, it's Shmoovin gave you that, bro. Yeah, that was the 15 honey buns that Shmoovin gave you. Yeah, that's right, that's right, that's right, that's right. I forgot all about that. Hell yeah, we like that shit, yeah, that funk, Mr. Pickles. Yeah, so after you make it through there, y'all must... so you must go straight, and then you make this left right here, bro. And you make this left right here. There it is, right there, Brazilian funk. Mm-hmm. You already know, Kylo. So that's it right there. So Kylo just made it through. So that's the map right there. All right, Zay, it's on you. Zay, you got it. It's on you. It's back to you, Zay. And then it's on JP. Hold on, Mr. Pickles. Your turn is coming up. Mr. Pickles, like, he ready. He said funk. He said funk. Look, gamers is like funk. Hey, that was tough. Hey. Hey. Gore like is... Funk, they like. Fuck. Oh, man. GG's, bro. GG's. GG's, eh? Alright, JP, it's on you, JP. Hey, if it's Brazilian, it's funk. Crack open this Izzy. Let's go, JP. See what JP got. Damn. Actually working on a new funk song as we speak. I seen you over there in Fruity Loops. That's a woo. Feels good, man. Let's go, woo. Woo's over there hitting. Ah, JP, all right. He ended it after there. We'll say that's valid. You got to keep drifting, though, until you get about to there, JP. But that's valid. That's valid. Let's go, Canadian. Kylo already went, so now it's on Canadian. Waster. Whoa, nah, that's hard.
Smoke weed every day.
Every day, move. Yo, move, G-Day, mate. Yo, move. I had to do some adjusting to the damn, Move, I do some adjusting to that. Yeah, because Blazin', bro, he's been going absolutely berserk on it, bro. Like, absolutely insane on it, bro. So, I did that, but I put a lot of other ones in lower. Low, Dylan Brooks. Dylan Brooks, appreciate that follow. Welcome into the Hot Boys Game Room, homie. I did that, but I made a lot of the other ones lower, and I put hella more new sounds in there. A lot of news. Canadian, that's valid. Canadian is looking valid. Mr. Pickles, it's on you. Mr. Pickles, it's on you. I love the cowbell sound. Pastor Wu with the bangers, yo.
It's nothing like smoking fools.
While you high. It's nothing like smoking fools while you hot. Nah, I love that one. Oh, Mr. Pickles, GG's. Mr. Pickles, GG's, bro. Mr. Pickles, GG's. Mr. Pickies. Oh. Charlie. Where's Charlie? Charlie dipped off. Okay, Vane, it's on you, Vane. Damn. Damn. I gotta hop out of the night. Okay, good time sliding. And hope you have a good rest of the stream, bro. Hey, yo, Hades, appreciate you, bro. Yo, good drifting with you, bro. Good shit. GG's, Hades. My boy got some good shit up, man. Yo, appreciate you pulling up, man. Oh, there it is. There it is with a slight tap, Vane. With a slight tap. Dizzy, it's on you, Dizzy.
I learned a little trivia today. Who kills more, a hunter or a vegan to supply their food for a week? A hunter or a vegan kills more? I would say, well, you know. It depends on, you know, it depends on, like, what we're talking about. But, I mean, I would say, you know, a vegan, you know what I mean? I would definitely, you know, but
I'd definitely probably say a vegan. Because you got to understand, plants is living things, too, you know what I mean? But that's a whole nother, like, that's a whole nother story. Bro.
If you really, like, think about it, you know, plants are living, too.
Dizzy. Let's go, Dizzy.
That was happening to happen for food as a vegan food. Yeah.
Was that a clip, bro? Oh, layered. Yo, how did I say that? Layered. Yo, appreciate that follow. Can I hop in? Yeah, for sure. Exclamation PW. Dizzy. That was a clip. Ah. Layered. How are you? I'm good, bro. Pretty good, man. Not bad. Not bad. 350C. Do not move your place. All right, Dizzy. GG's. Yo, Chips, it's on you, Chips. Yo, Chips, it's on you. Let's get it. Farmers get everything that intercepts with their crops, don't they? Oh, yeah. You got to. Well, yeah, pretty much. Pretty much, bro. Ah!
Oh, that sounded real interesting.
Yeah. Oh, Chips getting sideways. Oh.
Damn. I myself said the hunter.
It was valid. Damn. This looks like a tough track. Nah, this track is real tough. This is round two, and we only got three people: JP, Kylo, and Canadian.
Oh wait, Biker Star, you want to go? You didn't go. Oh, so we got new people in here. Hold on. Yeah, Biker Star, and then Layered. All right, Biker Star, it's on you.
All right, let's go, Biker Star. It's a Dooney Doryu.
Nah, bro. Not the Dooney Dory, bro. Full track.
My car long as fuck. It is long as fuck. That boy brought out a boat for real.
Wait, what is he doing?
You gotta drift that thing, my boy. He drove through there. Well, y'all say that's valid or what? Danny Dore is the name for a Commodore. That is the Australian version of a Chev. Yeah, that boy got a boat, bro. Yeah, RV this dude, bro. That's not drift. Get that out. No, not valid. Damn, I don't know the track. I ain't gonna lie. You was doing the track though, but you wasn't drifting, bro. I ain't gonna lie. It's really a boat. It's really a tugboat. That boy got a tuggy. GG's, bro. He brought on a tuggy. Yo, Layer, you ready? Let me get a better car. All right, bet. He said too late. It is a little too late. That was your run, but you can hop out here next round. I don't know if we'll still be here or whatever, but we'll see. Yo, Layer, yo, you know the map, Layer. You pretty much do the, it's pretty much just follow the track. I don't know. Is that Chauncey? The fuck? Chauncey Billups? I don't know who you're talking about. Layer say, yo, all right, let's go, my boy. Oh, whoa. GG's, Layer, GG's. All right. Shiny X. GG's, bro, GG's. Alright, so look. Alright, stick. So let's move around, bro. Let's make it a little compy. This is round two. Now we need to see a 360. We need to see a 360, so let's make it a little compy. Alright, let's make it a little comp city. Where you want me? You can move around now. We're gonna move around. We're gonna move around. Just to make it compy. Let's see, I'm about to get up over here. Oh shit, my bad, Pickles. I didn't even know you was right there. It's not my bad, you good, bro. Damn, I just woke him up out of sleep. He was chilling. Yo, Pickles, come back.
Alright, GG's, he out of here. Dead, yo, bro. Yo, he's hella funny. Yo, Zay. I don't know about that, bro. That's kind of... Wait, what? That's kind of crazy where we, You think so?
Pastor underscore Wu says about time to get in the zone.
Yeah. Ah, he said about time to get into the zone. Yeah. Almost, man. I don't know. We're going to see after this. Whoa! Hold on, Vane. He said about time to get into the zone. Yeah. Yup, Vane, pop up somewhere, and we about to start round two. All right, so look, JP, Kylo, and Canadian, we need to see at least one 360. What the fuck, Zay? Yo, that shit. He said not take that out right now. I'm not gonna lie, that might have to come out, bro. That shit is... Nah, that shit is, Yeah, that might have to come out, bro. That is, really loud, bro. I didn't think it was that loud. I had a what? Goddamn heart attack.
What the fuck?
Hey, I didn't think it was that loud. That shit is pretty fucking loud, bro. Yeah, that might GG's. I don't know about that one, bro. My volume already on full blast. Bro, look at this. Like, my shit is full blast, bro. 100. All right. Hold on. All right, so look. Who's up? JP is starting it off. So we need to see 1360 JP. JP, Kylo, Canadian, 1360 this round. Y'all ready? Nah, that shit is, really loud. Nah, the slots. Woke my daughter up, bro. Why? He said, I don't have a daughter. I'm crying. Like, bro. Now, you should know you should have some.
Tyler Macon says number 360 on the straight. Don't forget.
Oh. I ain't gonna lie. That was kind of close, bro. He said number 360. Oh! That's questionable. Yeah, GG's though. GG's right there. That's it right there. Kylo, it's on you. Look, Kylo, this man, Kylo is smart. He went and took his bumpers off, bro. He took his bumpers off. He's like, I'm making show. That's smart, bro. Every little inch counts. Hey, yo. Oh, what's that? Hiroshi?
Oh! Hero for short. Damn. Nah, that's fire. Hey. No, that's fire. His name and the characters? Damn, I wish I could read that stuff. Yo, that's fire. Yo, Mr. Pickles? Nah, he did that. He did that. Canadian, this on you. I just like to know who I'm talking to, that song. Yeah. That's Hiroshi. Yeah, now that's fire. Oh, I seen it coming. Wow, GG's, bro. Canadian bacon. Canadian syrup. GG's, Canadian. Whoa, he just sent it. Yo, he just split fuck it and sent it. I didn't even know you could go out here. Most unfortunate. I didn't even know you could go the fuck out here, bro. That's crazy. Yo, he is trying to escape out the ice wall. He just ran into the ice wall. That's crazy. He said, fuck that, I'm coming back. Or I get abducted. All right, GG's, bro. Mr. Pickles, it got crazy. Canadian, good shit. And guess what? We got another winner. We got another winner, our second winner of season two. The man, the myth, the legend. It is Wylo himself. It is Wylo himself. Ha, Dizzy has fire, Dizzy. He said you can't run back to Canada that way. Nah, it's the other way. It's the other way. Oh man, it's the other way. Yo, so Pacific Hills. Damn, that was good shit, bro. Alright, let's switch up the map. Y'all like the ice map, huh? He said definitely should do a comp. A tandems compy? Hey, them tandem comps be... Them tandem comps be car show. Whoa. Them tandem comps be good, bro. We can car show it. Car show tandems. Fuck, I fucked up. Hey, where'd y'all go? Tuna tuka tuka tu. Oh yeah, car meet. Here, let me put up poll. I'm gonna put up poll for what we do next. Let me put up poll, bro. Let's see, bro. Let's put up poll. Let's go, bro. Let's get right into it, all right? Hold on. Manage predictions. Let's see. What's next?
Yeah, that body's a blessing, girl. I ain't trying to pressure her. But she messed with the temperature. Hard wrote the song, but I am the messenger. Through the metropolis, there is no stopping this. Flowers and kisses, yeah. I heard you like chocolate. Light up the candles. Tune up this channel.
All right, so look, what's next, man? Car show, drift comp, sticks, Warzone, or Forza?
Rougie the man, though. Much can you handle? I go commando. That body so blanco. I'm grateful. Thank you for the
what's next, man?
Say to keep me faithful. Thank you for the time you take to keep my heart from danger. Funny
sticks, car show,
these changes for the better.
Sticks.
Ooh, baby, yeah, I'm grateful.
Alright, well, all y'all put y'all votes in the same basket if y'all want that. Or Warzone might take it, or sticks, or Forza might take it. Let's see. Yo, the poll is up at the top of the chat. If you don't see it, you might have to reset. You might have to refresh, I mean. Sticks. You already know what I'm gonna say. Let's go.
But now I'm the coolest. That dude that will do it. That dude who will fuel the movement. Watch as I do this. I'm good in my lane, though. Hand in my hand.
Let's go. I can't play another event. Gotta get ready for work. All right, Canadian. Yo, have a good day at work, man.
Thank you for the things.
Catch up with you later, bro.
Keep me faithful. Thank you for the time you take to keep my heart from danger. Funny how when strangers stepped in, made up all these changes. For the better. Ooh, baby, yeah, I'm grateful.
Trapster. Trapster monkey.
Ooh, baby, yeah, I'm grateful. I'm grateful. Ooh, baby, yeah, I'm grateful. I'm grateful. Ooh, baby, yeah, I'm grateful. I'm grateful. Ooh, baby, yeah. I don't really do this, but Bruce G be the dude to remove the bluff. Big chick wanna talk like she knew what's up. Every time I step in, they say who, the what, the where, the how, flying. Smear the ground, my chick 10-10, she could stare the sound from miles away. Hello felt kind of, now goodbyes, feel like a tidal wave. You must be three if you ain't the one, cause I know three words to replace the sun. Ooh girl, you make
yeah, when I first seen Twitch in the chat, I was like, what the fuck? I was like, no way that's really like, no way that's a real person. She was just a bot. This is crazy. You should do a customer MW3 snipers. Oh, the custom? Like custom maps? Yeah, we be doing that sometimes. Or not custom maps, but the private maps. Yo, car show took it. Damn. Alright, car show took it with 8 votes. Stick was right behind with 6. They said Warzone Forza said, hell nah. I see Fishy too. Hey. Uh-oh. He said RP points. Okay, so car show won. So let me know. I'm going to put a poll up for what. What's the theme? Give me 3 themes I should put up there. Give me 3 things I should put up there. JDM. Two doors. And what? 4 doors or trucks? wagons. All right, wagons. Okay, there we go. That's our three right there. There we go. The poll is up. The poll is up. Whiteout. We got our three themes.
The poll is up. Just finished my edit. It's fire.
Really? I don't know, that looks crazy, but it's just him driving. It was just him driving. That video at the end looked crazy, huh? Uh-oh, Cook City. Oh! Oh yeah, he was going nuts. Oh!
Team white.
This was last night.
What?
Oh man. Oh, he just went dumb skis. Damn, he is ripping ass, bro. What the fuck, yo? That was a streaker. Uh-oh, somebody set up. Whoa, this shit is fire. Whose setup is this? Grandson? Yo, this setup is crazy. He was ripping. Yo, that was fire. No way. He was going crazy, bro. Two doors, one, bro. So that's what it is. Two-door car show. Bro, this setup is amazing, bro. Oh, my God. Look at the backdrop. Like, damn, GG's. Wow, four monitor setup is crazy. Damn. That's it right there. Oh, and this is a DLC unlocker. Hell yeah, appreciate that. Fires. Oh, wow. Then this is grandson with this fire ass pick. This is Chauncey right here. Huh, back already? Dang, what you talking about, Mayo? He said, dang. What we doing? We about to do a car show. Car show just won, so we doing car shows. Two doors, bro. Two doors is the theme. Two door car show. Damn, these picks is amazing. Damn, these shits look tough. Just two doors? Yep, just two doors. That's the theme. Two doors. Oh, wow. Damn. Damn. Yeah, he definitely did send a lot. He said, I'm coming to shut the car scene, the picture scene down with the Carx picks. Holy shit. He did send a lot, bro. Damn, nah, you got some fire ass picks though, bro. I'll have to go through them and really look at them later. Damn, with the water, the license plate. I don't know what happened to the license plates. Look like the engine just like ate it. Oh yeah, GG's. Damn. Nah, he sent us his whole collection. Damn. He literally sent his whole collection. Damn. Need for Speed is where I'm at right now. Damn. You check this out right here. Do wanna hate on us. Do need to ease on up. Do wanna act on gut, but do get shut. Damn, okay. Chick say she ain't down, but chick back stay when we in town. She like men on drum. She wanna hit and run. Yeah, that's the speed, that's what we do, that's who we be. Alright, cool, that's it right there. Then the A to the S. When we play, you shake your ass. Shake it, girl. Make sure you don't break it, girl. Turn it up. Turn it up. Turn it up. Turn it up. Come on, baby, just pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Louder. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. What, Matt? We're going to do the car show on L.A. Block. Let's go to L.A. Block for the two-door. Gotta catch them all. Everybody pull up to the spot. We about to do some two-door car shows.